Every day, I think about the people who had the vision 40 years ago to build the MARTA rail system. I start with a ride from North Springs and head to work. I have the great privilege to lead an outstanding group of people.
Since joining MARTA 9 months ago, Jeff has focused on the customer experience for the daily commuter and all our riders by being a rider himself. Part of that world-class experience is making sure all riders feel safe and feel empowered to let us know when we are coming up short. Often it is the feedback of riders that helps MARTA address the most pressing issues with our service. It's invaluable for Jeff to not only ride MARTA frequently, but also hear from people about what's on their minds. Midtown is brimming with life. Cool places to live, bars, theater, museums, restaurants. Midtown is able to pack it all in because you don't have to drive to experience all Midtown has to offer. And MARTA is what makes it possible.
We relocated the Interface Global headquarters from the suburbs to Midtown Atlanta, right across the street from the Art Center MARTA station, so we could best attract the right type of employees as we look forward.
While our rail service has been the backbone that has driven the regional economy, MARTA buses serve the neighborhoods and connect to places where trains don't go. 100,000 people ride MARTA's buses every day.
MARTA's success and the creation of the Clifton Corridor Line will create new pathways and deepen connections. The expansion of public transportation will allow this area and the Atlanta region to thrive.
MARTA rail stations are an important part of the neighborhoods they serve.
I see trees of green.
Today, many showcase the talent of artists through the Artbound program, help people eat healthier through MARTA Fresh Markets, and even host soccer games.
Soccer fields at the stations has made soccer more accessible to more kids. It's tapped into the energy that Atlanta United has brought to our city, and ultimately, it's a place kids go and productively use their time. With soccer in the streets, MARTA has been visionary, and I'm sure cities around the world will follow their lead.
When Jeff learned bus shelters in DeKalb County were delayed, he put them on a fast track. Protecting riders from the elements while they wait on the bus is fundamental, and something MARTA is delivering on today.
We need decisive and responsive leadership at MARTA to respond to the needs of DeKalb County residents who rely on bus service every day. And we're proud to announce that over the next 5 years, we will construct more than 350 new shelters.
When Jeff looked at the expansion of MARTA within the city of Atlanta, he wanted to make sure every community was served. That's why light rail along Campbellton Road is so important. It will bring new life and density around Oakland City and make sure more communities can be connected to the opportunities all along the MARTA system.
Campbellton Road has one of the highest riderships in the city of Atlanta. And in fact, through our tax dollars, we're now getting ready to expand and increase that. I can't say how important it is for the south side of Atlanta. This whole neighborhood is getting ready to go through a transition, and MARTA is a key component of it.
The visionaries who built the MARTA system 40 years ago and the thousands of people who have maintained it through the years have left the Atlanta region with a very valuable asset as we look to grow and prosper here. The future of the Atlanta area is directly tied to the future of MARTA.
Over the next 40 years, it's our responsibility to make sure that MARTA continues to support economic development, enhance communities, and serve everyone who calls Atlanta home.